Hey guys, and welcome to another video of Lugina. Today we're gonna be doing agreements. So I'm actually gonna show you how to auto battle this trial. Well, since I haven't done a video for this trial, I decided to do this video to show you guys that you can auto battle this trial with the squad. So here's my squad, 7 star Trigon. Fossil Organ, try the Trident. Clear. Soul Crater and Dual Fragment. Hey there. Armored Gator, enough drawing a plant flower. Xenia, yeah, I finally got Xenia. Maxed Imp. Max Devil and already has UBB and extra speed on that Obvious Seed Coravifier, which is her sphere, and probably Quaid, Elemental Buffer, since you would need fire elements to defeat Lugina, and Lightning as well. Kill Rickle, the girl with two pistols, Sky Harbinger, and Demon Seeker. Alright. And is it a bestie friend? Shit. Now it's Demon Seeker. Alright. So, before I do, let's begin. Challenge. So this is going to be a one squad kill auto battle. Yep. Which means I won't use my second squad for this trial. Alright. So the first enemies that you're going to be fighting in this trial is Gravion and Varnedwing. There's nothing hard about this first battle because you just have to guard, mitigate, and spend those movies. But you have to watch out for Gravion's massive AoE attack at 50% and 30%, but you can skip that if you can deal enough damage to him. Alright. So we're just gonna use one Iris Spoon here. And attack. So we won't press the auto battle yet, since our speed gauge is still not full. People said I'm still not full. Yeah. As you can see, I did about 10% damage to Gravion on the first turn. So Gravion, nothing to worry about. Just have to mitigate. Oh, yeah, let's be decent. Alright. Now we're gonna use Eddie as Eddie's mitigation here. Paint our squads with mitigation. Alright. So the next turn we will auto battle this. Alright. Let's hope it is mitigate goes out on this one. Alright. Now we're gonna auto battle this. Just sit back and enjoy the show. We're gonna grab an arm and he's hitting great. There's nothing to worry about. Oops, I should have set the average drive gauge as well. To auto. BB priority. That's all about this. Starting from Wade and Zenya. Alright. So the reason I brought Zenya here is to increase the BB damage. And the spark damage as well. Since it's just too OP for this round. She pretty much treats and kills dragon. Spark damage is just insane. Plus her BB damage buff. So much. That's more damage to that attack. And to the level units. Overall, plus BB and BB damage. Guardian's ultimate, but we can cancel it in the next turn. Yep. So we decide to worry about allocating units. So when he says allocating units, gone. Just guarding the units. But in my case, I just have to spam my SBDs and use Trident's Archer. And there is mitigation. Since I can cancel this ultimate attack. In the next turn, right? So Gravin will transform into Lugina in the next battle. So be prepared, guys. This is some Malbika? Malbika and Zelban. Again, there's nothing really special about. There's nothing really special in the same battle as well. You just have to spend the SBBs and really get it every turn. What you do have to watch out for is Malbika's single target, massive attack, which can stun and instantly kill enemies without mitigation. That's where I used Trident's Archer, which is able to decrease the damage. So yeah, I guess we can get farmer on the next turn. He's probably at 50% HP now, or 40%. Just a BB damage, BB gauge attack, BB draining, BB gauge draining attack, yep. Keep hitting blades, and the field lines, BB gauge, you need to summon an anomaly and turbine. No. I could always learn anything for the children of my own. So that's his city target. Massive attack. But imagine the druid would try this old shield in the base mitigation. And the injury that inflicted on the Gina. I still have an injured friend, maybe the reaction. Maybe Charlie Switch is just too strong for them to break. Yeah, so we're gonna use Trident to revive the genus AoE attack at 50%. That's some damage, but so once he uses 50%, he will summon Rico. Yeah. So this is why I brought Quaid here. To paint my squad with lightning elements. Ooh, Quaid is taking the hit. Shit, going down. Right. Well, I guess we can still survive this even back there. Let's see. Should I use a revive? I think so. It's not good. No, well, it's not a limited motion, but I think it's guess we can kill, yeah, I think we killed him and no need for him in his turn. So our Gina will transform again to his 5-star. Almost. I thought surviving this would just five units. There you go. I'm gonna extend my trigon. Oh, we managed to kill Mimic and Zilbarn at the same time. Now he will summon Altry and I think it was Altry and Zonic? Oh, Lugina. Oh, true. There is another one. Oh, true. So once you give it hits 30% of your AoE, and also AoE, you just go with more discovery by the game. So you can instantly kill the unit if you don't have mitigation, or try this issue. Especially if it's a non fire element. So we're in the final battle now, so to kill Lugina you have to kill Lupa and Archie for this. Because Archie heals Lugina every time, so getting rid of him will remove the healing buff on Lugina. Now he will summon that thing, Zonic. Yep. So yeah, Zonic. So yeah. I think I had way more than two. Could do more damage, but this is an own battle video, so I can't use a rebound here. Yeah. Yeah, no, give me a kill and actually we can just run this turn. Shall see. Zerf has really low HP, so he's gonna die anytime soon, so yeah. So it's now triggered Lugina's ultimate massive AoE attack. It's at 10%. Alright, so we killed Lupa. I think he's gonna do more discard right now. No, it's going to just, it's still going back. Just heal Lugina. I think we can cancel Lugina's Mortis Skyler and we can kill him in this turn. He won't do the massive game of the year time. Spot. Alright, we managed to cancel the massive game of the year time. Well, that's the end of his zone. So yeah, once you defeat Lugina here, you pretty much won this turn. So good luck to those who haven't beaten this round yet. Alright. go, guys. Lugina extra auto battled. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.